Oops.
Almost lost the GoPro there too. Just judge my landing, I guess. Oddly enough. Oh, one prop. No biggie. Actually, almost ejected the battery. Close call. The positive lead right off the battery that goes to the PDB. I don't know what I'm doing today, but definitely not focused. Jesus, looks more than that. I think my reverb's gonna be out of commission for a while. I have to go to the Skyliner. I don't know what I'm doing today. I am crashing all over the place, just dumped again. That's my reverb. I just put props on there, just on the last flight, and now I've pulled this right out. I came down basically like that, and I was trying to accelerate out of the loop, but I don't know. I guess I can use my Skyliner now, but considering I'm, be quiet. Considering I'm not flying optimal today, I don't know how much damage I'm gonna do. Hopefully that's just the lead. I don't know if it ripped the look at that. Ripped the solder pad right off. Shit. I think I have a spare PDB, but it means I got more work to do. Anyway, we'll see what happens next. Alright, just a follow-up to my crash on my reverb this morning. So as you can see there, the positive lead came right off of the PDB, Wolf PDB. One of my favorite ones, actually. So I don't even have a spare. I'm going to have to order one. Anyway, M's the brakes.